Arian. Yeah, I at least like that strategy with Arian and Victor. It's basically just like kind of near the end in the last quarter or so, just make them both armify and just poop on everyone. Seems to be effective. I gotta switch out Soul. I keep forgetting. Armify. He looks so cool. Man. Victor Blade. They do. They really do. It's just like, oh man, you're trying to use a skill? Just kidding. No, you're not. Never go through. You just pass them the ball, and then they're just, they just like walk in. And they just, I will never get over how fast they are moving. Like, he's blazing. Like, look at that. No one could even catch up to him if they wanted to. Oh, it's maxed out now. I should have used the other one. Wow. In the last game, it took me forever to max out Doomsword Slash. But this, I feel like it's like halfway through the story, I already did it. Wind God's Dance, please. What do you think this is? Doom Dive Drive. Crazy. Ooh, who's spirit summoning? Me. Oh, I already have three active? Who? Ricardo JP. Okay. Where's Ricardo? I haven't seen him in forever. Just let him do it. Flipped out Poseidon. Davy Jones trying to make that comeback. Oh boy. Ricardo. For some reason, I keep forgetting that Ricardo can armify. Otherwise, I would have been doing that way more often. Oh, hey presto to everyone! I want to use ephemeral boost, but level up Fortissimo Foot. Ricardo, why is he not moving? Yeah, I don't know, I was literally not thinking about Ricardo at all. So it's just weird. And it's just like, oh yeah, he is Mixi-Maxed and has a spirit out, huh? I guess that's cool. Wait, why did he boot that? Get armified, boy. See, and he was there before anything even had a chance to happen. It's so OP. Oh. Who's summoning a spirit? Oh, Kraken, huh? That frontline white pawn? Please. We all know I was gonna get to use Easy Breezy. He's got to be close to 2x with that, because Victor got it with Doomsword Slash.
Go! That's the way.
Okay, so yeah, that took about 18 minutes, which, yeah, in Go it takes like 10. So it ate more, almost double the amount of time for a match, which is crazy. And it would be theoretically even longer if you have more command duels and don't just blow through everybody. Ooh, Zigzag Spark, Perfect Pass, and Recovery. Perfect Pass, huh? What do you got? Steve, what do you got? The goalie spirits. Man, I can't believe Victor scored. Really cramps my style. Should have got that S rank. Come on, phone. I know you got it in you.
Load it up. Yeah.
Well, I mean, I would have gotten S rank on the one I got an A rank on. It's just the Victor was on that team and he scored with his fighting spirit, and it was a bunch of bullshit, and I'm angry about it still. But yeah, I don't know. It was stupid. I even got JP armified, and he still blew it. I don't really want to fight that team, but I want to fight that team. Hey, how much did Soul level up? Let's see. 24? Eh. He's a bunch of levels lower than Faye, and he's still got one less kick, so I think he'll be okay. Wow, and his dribble, wow. His dribble blows Faye's dribble out of the water. So does his block. Not so much his catch, though. That's a serious, holy shit. That's really bad. Oh, that's what I... Oh, no. I'm gonna go to Raimon real quick. But yeah, there are a bunch of people who can hit from, like, halfway, I think. Okay, he doesn't have it right now, but Lucian, if he learns Emperor Penguin number 7, that does it. A bunch of people have the move Flying Fish, which is one I really like. But have the key. I can actually get Hurley in this, but I do not believe Tsunami Boost is a move in this, which blows. Yeah, none of them are there. I'm gonna keep checking this every so often. I know nothing new is ever gonna show up, I just wanna know. You can get their young versions and you can get their adult versions. As characters, but like in the actual real story world, they are adult characters. Like this is Celia. Stone, you catch a faint glimpse of some distant figures. Figures that look very familiar. Yeah, so what the shit is the purpose of these stones? To see the character models with their fucking clothes on? Jade and Rosie. Like that... Ugh, getting angry. Conan O'Brien, huh? Ooh, we don't got all those. Available after the story's complete. Yeah, these Echo Stones seem dumb as shit. It makes me angry that they exist, actually. Why do I need to see the 3D character models with their regular street clothes on? I don't. It's quite comfortable here in the bathroom? What? Gym locker. Can't take a picture of the urinals. Waiting for one of these to be something different. Arion was sucked through a time rift in the space-time continuum. Interesting. Like, this one's different, so I'm excited about this one. See, like, why isn't it stuff like this? JP, you've gotta see this. I can summon my own fighting spirit now. Wow, really? I wanna see. It's so awesome, I'll be able to stop anything they throw at me now. Show me. Here I go. This is my fighting spirit. Oh, see? Like, yeah, stuff like this is awesome. Boo, but he's Black Pawn. Oh, speechless, right? How about this? That looks so dumb! I'm so happy that looks so stupid. How about that? Think I'll be keeping my position as goalie for the foreseeable future now, eh? Aw, Sam, about that fighting spirit. That's frontline fighter Black Pawn. It's meant sort of for dribbling. Oh, and you just get black. That's, see, stuff like that's great. I like dumb scenes like that. Looking at character models, though, is beyond worthless. It's like concept art. But see, like, that was funny. I like that. You can get victory poses too. That's cool. Ooh, here's one. Arion was sucked through a rift, parallel dimension other than his own. Why does Soul look like he's like a professor? Are you really gonna ask her out then, JP? Wee, I think so. Ever since we first met, I think about her day and night. Everything about her, her eyes, her smile, I'm completely infatuated with her. Infatuated? Aurelia has you fierce hooked, man, huh? Why do you bring me along, though? Couldn't you have talked to Arion? No, not Arion. All he thinks about is football. But you're popular with a girl, Soul. I thought you would be a good person to ask. Popular, huh? I do get tons of cards on Valentine's Day, so I suppose that I count that for something. And I suppose I hear the odd girl squeal when I come into school in the morning, and they do always want to take pictures with me. But other than that, I wouldn't say I'm popular as such. Well, it seems pretty clear to me. Aurelia's from a different time than JP. This is weird. Look at the time. Ah, it's her. She's here. Great, it's a perfect opportunity for you. Come on. Sorry to keep you waiting, Puskins. I hope you've got some you've not been terrorizing the birds again. No? Good girl. I think someone deserves a treat then. Meow. Ah, she seems lovely. Yeah. Hey, ain't seen you around here in a while, Aurelia. Never mind playing with that cat. Fancy a pizza? I know a great place down the road. Oh, and we won't take no for an answer. I think those guys are giving her a hard time. Quaya Fro, I must save her. Whoa. Go on, JP. Be your knight in shining armor. Oh, jumping whack. Don't worry, Aurelia. I'll save you. Jumping. Hi-ya! Alright then. In all my days, I've never seen anything like it. You move proper elegant, darling. Like a lion or a tiger or a bear. Maybe more like a lion and a tiger, because you really socked it to him. Hold on, that must have been the sevenfold Fist of Fury Flying Liger. Seldom few have been able to master that ancient art. Never thought I'd live to see the day. I'm truly honored. Really, I am. Would you believe it? Well, that's what you get for messing with a black belt in karate. Even so, that was a little extreme. Oh. Ha, guys. Should know what they're dealing with before they start bothering me. Seriously? I don't think JP's gonna ask her out. Come on, maybe it's time we found you another love interest, JP. She's perfect. Absolutely perfect. You can't be serious. She's everything I ever wanted in a girl and more. Now I know she's the one. I'm gonna talk to her. Aurelia, wait! Well, good luck, little fella. Ooh, got jumping whack. Oh, I chose. Fuck jumping jack. Glad I picked that. So yeah, that was weird too. See, that kind of stuff is cool. I hope there's more stuff like that than viewing character models. But now I'm super tempted to just keep looking around for that stuff, because I think that stuff's mad cool. Think there's any in this stupid gym? Oh ho ho! Arian was sucked through to another dimension. Oh, we could go to the water tower. We can't really climb up it right now, though. Ah, this is the Raimon Gym, isn't it? Ladies and gentlemen, it's the moment you've all been waiting for, the third annual Raimon Romeo Contest. Yo, JP better win. As you may know, this contest was proposed by Raimon's very own headmaster. I believe his words were, "Boys these days ought to grow some backbone. When I was your age, we had to lug tires around all day." And with those words to inspire us, we were gathered here today to find a true man among men. Through this Raimon Romeo contest, I'm not so sure this is gonna work. It was a tough call, but the judges have cut the number of entrants down to a select 5. And today, in this very gym hall, it's your votes that will decide who reigns supreme is the Raimon Romeo. Now give a wild round of applause to our first contestant, the ever-dashing Mr. Gabriel Garcia! Why did I sign up for this again? Next up, it's everyone's favorite football captain, Ricardo Durigo! Thank you all, it's such an honor to be here today, it really is. Getting a bit into it, isn't he? Entrant number 3 is our defending champion for 2 years running. His steely gaze and snazzy hairstyle have won over more than a few hearts. It's the man himself, Mr. Samgook Han! How could Sam win? Boom, guys, you've met your match. I'm on fire with combustion catch. Oh, dear God. But yeah, we'll go to the water tower after this, Lincoln. He's like poetry in motion. Guess we know he'll be winning again this year. Oh, my samosa. Oh, what is happening? Wait, what? I also like how Sol's in the background of every one of these so far. He's just standing next to Arian. Yeah, when it comes to popularity, Sam's in another league. There's no way we'll beat him. Sona de Cordo. I don't even know how he got picked. It was probably just pity votes or a miscount. Something bothering you, Arian? He's a star, isn't he? I want to be able to shine as bright as him someday. Oh, I think I figured it out. Everyone that was popular back in our world isn't popular here, and vice versa. And now, moving on to entrant number 4, it's our cute-as-a-button bundle of energy, Jean-Pierre Lapin! Oui, did you hear that? Cute-as-a-button, he called me. And last but not least, don't blink or you'll miss him, it's Speed Demon Eugene Peabody! Spectacles represent. Oh my god, everyone cheered for Eugene. Ladies and gentlemen, these are our 5 hopeful finalists. Now it's time to get to known voting. Who is the man among these young men? Who will be the next Raimon Romeo? You decide. Right, that's me, Chosen. Who are you going for, Arian? Me, who gets the vote? JP. Obviously JP. Wait, what do they all say? No, fuck you, Eugene. JP. It's JP. Then let's announce the results of the 3rd annual Raimon Romeo contest, and the winner is... This is the best scene I've ever seen in a video game now. Our last-minute contestant, the indestructible, indefeatable, and outright incontestable, Wan Li Chang Chang. No way! Bosh. Big guys don't finish last. My hero. Oh, Wan Cakes. Curse you! That's it for this year. You've been a great audience. Thank you, and safe journey back to class. No event can be better than that one now. Wan Li Chang Chang. Well, that was something. Oh, I'm getting the moves depending on the people I'm picking. I should probably stop picking JP, huh? I would have picked Wan Li Chang Chang, though. If he was up there for me to vote for, I definitely would have picked Wan Li Chang Chang. So I'm glad he won. You gonna give me the shit I rightfully deserve now? Yeah, you don't got anything for me. Nah. We got the tower here. Need a key for that. I don't think we can climb up yet. Oh, I can. I don't know if it's the same in this one, but in the original Go, there's a dude up here who can let people use fighting spirits that normally couldn't use fighting spirits before. You just gotta give them these special tokens. Infernos. Huh. Damn, nothing here. I wanted there to be an alternate scene where someone brings someone up to the water tower. We can't bring anyone up to the water tower, man. It's sad. All right. Oh, he's after there after you complete the game. Okay. That's what I figured. I figured he'd be in the same place. But yeah. I gotta take a break for like 10 minutes. I've been sitting for like 99% of the day, and I feel like my legs are gonna die. So I gotta walk around for a minute. I'll leave you guys with the soothing Rhymon Town music while I go walk around for a minute. But yeah, I'll be back in like 10 or so minutes. Just gotta take a quick break. Don't go anywhere. But after I come back, I'll probably actually advance the game. Cause I wanna see JP Mixi-Max with someone. I cannot wait. It's gonna be so awesome. But yeah, be right back. Actually, I should, let me do something real quick. I should have done this before coming back, but it's too late now. Ooh. I don't know why, I always have to, like, export the Twitch files, like, twice. Because the first time I hit export, it always, like, deletes it immediately. Or, it doesn't delete it, like, it just sends me an email, like, instantaneously that's like, oh, your upload failed. It's like, did you even try to upload it? I don't think so. But I don't know anything about the intricacies of how Twitch exports to YouTube. So... And yeah, it's weird, never before on these Inazuma archives have I ever had copyright claims, but for some reason, specific videos, not all of them, actually I have, so five archive videos, three out of the five were claimed, the audio wasn't muted or anything, I just find it to be really weird. And it's, like, specific songs from the soundtrack that are being claimed. One of them was funny, because it's like, okay, go to the point of the video where this claim is being made, and it was exactly when I took a 10-minute break, is when the copyright claim started. Okay, good. Yes, I know. I mean, it wasn't muted, but also, whenever I actually have gotten a video muted and I request to have it unmuted, the claim always fails. This one's a 9-minute video, so we'll delete that. Well, I'll let it get up first, and then we'll see. Actually, no, just delete. Okay, we're back. Why did I come over here? Oh, because I wanted to go to the Magic Move Shop. Haha. Like, specifically, recently I streamed Type Zero, and they claimed the video, Final Fantasy Type Zero, and then I I disputed the claim, saying, like, this is some BS. You muted all the audio. And then they blocked the video in every single region instead of just muting it. What's up, Elijah Haig? It's just 100? Nice. I spent all day doing this. I can't believe you're holding this in your actual hands. It has to be real. No way is that the real thing. How on earth did it end up here? What? How did it get here? Let me tell you a story. I guess he must have taken it for a move manual or something. His eyes must be failing. Well, as long as it's going to come in handy to someone, I can't complain. You're welcome to it. Nice. Faith, you're the best. Bish bash bosh. Perfect. Now we just need to install the artifact in the time machine. Oh, I keep doing that. I can just teleport to the bus. Installation complete. Ancient China. Man, that's crazy. Actually, Wan Li is like the best character. So fuck that. You hate Jude too, though, and Jude's amazing. Let's see. I want to come here first because I want to see if there's any of those stone things. But there's probably not. Ooh, treasure chest that I missed before. Devotion boots. I can... At the very least, I can chat it up with my homeboy. I know, I do love Jude. Ooh, there is one! Let's go! The parallel stones give off a strange aura. Hey, you literally heard Wan Li say one thing. You don't know anything about Wan Li. He was bullied as a child. Shit's fucked up. But now he's a sick defender, Wall of Atlantis. Hello there, would you like to see a new goal celebration? I think it might be a bit silly, but it should be cute. That's a great goal celebration. Can we make Victor do that? Almost certainly. No, it's okay. I mean, you can hate on Wan Li. He's big and cool. No, I don't even get why he was being bullied. It didn't make any sense. And then his friend Houdini was, like, protecting him from the bullies. It was a weird scenario. That was in the first Go game, though. We're already in top condition. Yo, Nukio, if you're watching that, you know you gotta go get that kiss celebration. You can't continue the game without it. At least let's go see our boy Tezcat. If nothing else. Man, this place has all the gold chests. I don't have any goddamn gold keys. Ah, ha, ha. Wait, who do you got? What do you got? Universal Brotherhood? Oh, damn! Really? Oh, Saturn is so good. He was bullied for... There was a plot point, yeah. Because he was, like, at that point, the only character who hadn't really been developed. So they were like, shit, we need to have Wan Lee Chang Chang do some shit. And then he did. It's too easy if I say so are you, so I'm not gonna do that. Why, do you lose a lot? I thought you were like godlike at it. If you win two games, it won't let you play for the rest of the day? That sounds like some bullshit. Echo boots. Did I fight this guy? I did. I remember when he said football and then didn't know what football was. I do remember that. It's too late now. Dance on air, get big, Faye. Actually, wait, why do I gotta replace him with Daystar? Oh man. Christmas Child left. I was gonna ask him if he's found a lot more of those Echo Stones. The fact that you can just teleport around is still... I love it so much. You know what? Now I gotta look for these fucking Echo Stones. I want to advance, but I have to know. I gotta find the Echo Stones. Vladimir's competition route was over here in the last one. I should have gotten Saturn's card just to see what I needed to get him, because he's a mad good goalie. Tongani in boots? Okay. Oh, there was a silver chest in, No, I remember you. Echo Stone! Aaron was sucked through the rift to a hot alternate scene. Oh, it's about Cinquedia and his douche-ass dad? You must always remember, my son, there are always people out there in the world who don't have the privilege of kicking a ball around. I'm not saying what we did as Fifth Sector was right, but I like to think it taught us all a real value of playing football. The real value of the humble football itself. I understand, Father. I always think that life might have been like if I'd been born less fortunate, unable to play. Oh, shut up. Hey, Father, can I show you my new moves? I've been training hard to get revenge back on Raimon. Why not? Go on, my son. Okay, watch this. That's not a new move. You literally knew how to do that move already. What did you just do to that ball? What did I just tell you about value? Fighting Spirit, hear me roar! Oh, Cinquedia's Fighting Spirit's pretty dope. Crown Fire? Oh, yeah. No, leave the balls alone! What do you think, Father? That'll put them back in their place, huh? I've practiced these moves day in and day out to get stronger hundreds, no, thousands of times over. Hundreds? Thousands? How could you, my son? But I'm not done yet. I have to refine my skills even further. I have to be perfect. I know you'll be behind me all the way, Father. I'll climb back up to the top and I'll serve Raimon a slice of humble pie. Nice. Shot stopper. Some of these scenes are meant to be funny, but they're not really. Like, that one wasn't really funny, but I did like that I got shot stopper from it. Okay, so where's that? Saints Way. Tongana. But no, that's what I remembered. There was a silver chest in Arian's apartment building. So we're gonna go there now. Yo, what's up, Spotter? Get big, son. Yeah, pizza. Definitely pizza. Yeah, cereal's good too. But yeah, pizza all day, every day. Jesus Christ, Lincoln. You have Domino's two nights in a row? At least get, like, real good pizza. I swear there was a silver chest in here. At least I was pretty sure. Okay, maybe I was just totally wrong. But I definitely thought there was a silver chest here. Maybe it's in Banyan's room? Huh. I guess I'm just, like, crazy. That's weird. Actually, no, you know what? I'm gonna try something first. No, I mean, like, Domino's Pizza's fine, but, like, it's not real pizza. Any Pizza Hut. Like, get, like, Grande's or, like, Tenarlo's or something. Try to download the DLC again to see if it's, like, less fucked up this time. Also, Christmas Child said that he got Tezcat, and I did not get Tezcat. Let's see, this is fucked up and weird. Alright, I gotta make a Street Pass challenge. The things you write here can be seen by third parties. Yes, you should eat a third burger. Alright, we'll make my challenge team here. Yeah, story team. Faux show.
Alright.
Inazuma 11, go! Chrono Stones, wild!
Yeah, so it just seems like the DLC is, like, broken. Or, like, they fucked it up and it gave the notifications, like, all the DLC ever was released, but none of it actually got released. So it's just weird. Because none of it actually activated, except for, like, Axel and Mark. A voice calls out from the parallel stone. It teaches you a sweet victory pose. No, he has to. Hi, everyone. I've got a great goal celebration. It's a fun one. Oh, that's a lame one. Yeah. The best victory pose from original Go was Breakdance, and I want to get Breakdance. Where is Breakdance? I wish that I had Breakdance. And then, like, screw everything else, just, like, Breakdance all day or day. The DLC is definitely teasing me. Fucking 84 notifications saying, like, you got it! And then it just doesn't work. Not that I'd be able to recruit any of them now anyways, but I just... I don't know, just checking. Oh, you can exit that way too? Weird. I don't... What am I even doing? I don't... Get me out of here. I gotta look for the parallel stones, man. I can't advance yet. I would be very pissed if this game was first person. It would be very confusing and hard to find some of the things you need to find. Where are we going? I already looked here for the parallel stones, didn't I, earlier? I think I did. Yeah. Well, shit. Ah, but I did do more stuff, I guess. So I'll still look. I still so desperately want there to be something in here that's really cool. That sweet, sweet old club room, but there's not yet. I don't even... Why they've let it so you can turn the camera, I mean, I guess it kind of doesn't make any sense. Oh, yes. Oh, no, this is the one where Aurelia's there. Yeah, I already saw. I can look at the fucking concept art figures. I know, game. Let me out. Alright, Lincoln. Where are the parallel stones? Oh, you can't climb the tower in the past? Boo! Do Alright, look in the park. Man, I was hoping.
Oh!
A voice calls out. It says, learn to break dance. Hey, you've got it. I've got a great goal celebration I've been keeping in my sleeve. Get this. Meh. Sounds okay. Twirl and pose. Hey, cat. Stop eating that piece of plastic on the floor, please.
Oh my god.
Fucking cats. I've been playing this for a long time. Okay, and then I'll just walk through Japan. Oh, wait, I didn't go to Togana again. So yeah, go to Togana, then Japan, then France, and then I will advance. It's weird. Well, I guess it's not weird, but these archives of these streams, since it's a new release, have been getting way more views than normal on YouTube. Which is cool. Also got us a decent amount of followers in the past 2 days. Much closer to that 50. I figured this was gonna have absolutely nothing. It's just weird that this is even an area. It's literally one building and the soccer pitch. I'm surprised they even, like, let you go back there. Actually, this probably... Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I can't teleport back, so if I... something annoying happens in there, I don't wanna do it. So yeah, Japan. Sengoku! Ooh! Picture I missed. Beyond the stone, you can- oh, stupid character models. Who do you think they are this time? Good. See, Victor actually looks cool in that. That's aight. So yeah, them and their stupid things. Okay. That'll do it to you. Probably could have just teleported to the White Deer hideout, huh? There's a silver chest. All right. Wasn't all a waste. Unsettled compass. Cool. Oh, didn't want to do that. Mobby. Oh, actually, maybe there's some stuff here. Yeah, if there's gonna be anything there, it would have been right there, probably. I'm so addicted to this, it's like, it's really weird. I mean, I guess it's not weird, but it's just like, I don't know. I'm having a lot of fun with this one. It's like finding everything out. I think the story's really cool. Just all around, it's pretty good. Oh, gold chest? Damn. Ooh, the festival grounds. We'll look at that in a sec. I think there's possibly anything up here. Do you have a thing yet? Phantom memories. Okay, since you were still setting up before, I thought it was gonna be like cool secret ones, but instead it's just like a waste of my life. Boo. Ooh, can't go down there. What the fuck? Huh, I probably didn't fight these. How do I get up there? I don't think I fought those two. That's cool. Oh. Some new people. Zephyr shot. Ooh, he wants to join? Looks like Blush wants to get in that party. I always feel weird that I never really recruit any characters until the game is over. I feel like I miss out like on a lot of opportunity. I mean, I definitely do miss out to some extent because... they're missing out on a lot of levels. Oh man, I gotta go talk to that kid up there. I knew it! Yeah, I definitely didn't come. This is different now that Nobunaga's done with his fun stuff. Ooh, nice. They're all different. Okay, I don't remember anything after I say I'm gonna do it in a battle. Switch soul in. Come on. You can do a Fae. Oh ho ho ho! exhausted. Ooh, got another person who wants to join? Aspar. All these people that we'll never use ever. That's okay, they're welcome to the team. Run, chicken, run! Okay, let's see. What are ya? Don't be character models. Yes, it's victory pose! Oh, what do you got, Lucian? Do you like to see my new goal celebration? I've been working hard on it. That one would be pretty good if he didn't do the pose at the end there. If he was just flipping around like a crazy person, that'd be hot. Actually, do I need... just Kinako. Kinako. But yeah, now that you guys told me her name's Kinako in Japanese, I do think that's a lot better. Alright, and then let's just go check out Japan, or not Japan, France real quick. Because this would be the only other place where there could theoretically be any time Echo Stones right now. So, we will see. Ooh. Yep, I knew it was going to be their French outfits. Not even going to look at them. Oh, is that a... That was a chest. It looked silver, too, which... I hope it wasn't, because having a silver chest of that stupid coffee in there would be ridiculous. This is good. I'm coming back here to check this stuff, because... Getting a bunch of stuff I would have missed. Otherwise... Ooh, what do you got? Oh, you got the creepy clown people? And some of the knights. Okay. Why do they look like creepy clowns? Like, that's so weird. I don't like that at all. I mean, I guess that's because I don't really like creepy clowns, but... What was that talk thing? Oh, wow. I'm lucky I walked by. I never would have seen that. That's... Wow. Ooh, parallel stone in here, too. At least it saves on backtracking later. Beyond the stone, you catch a faint glimpse of distant figures. Really? Another one? Joan of Arc, Gabby. Now they're all in knight armor. Come on. I do not want to see them like that. I wonder if there's any out here on the field. Oh, there is. I don't have to wonder. Okay, there can be no other clothing ones. Thank you. Victory pose! Gabby, I don't know that that was dignified, bro. I think you're gonna re-need to think, rethink what you're calling dignified. There's nothing down there before. I was hoping. I don't see any parallel stones. Maybe here in the castle, though. Everything is so somber here. Ooh, a competition route? I was gonna say, there's gotta be a chest up here. There's no reason that would be. Ooh, the tower? Nice. Ooh, silver chest. What do we got? Faded map. Ooh, I saw a chest there, too. A croissant. God damn it. What a waste. What competition route things you think this guy's got? Fake Charles. Orleans? Whoa, 26? I don't think so, man. I am okay for right now. Feel the need to fight them right now. But that seems to be everything, so I got to advance. It's finally time. Romance of the Three Kingdoms it up. What's that, Eugene? It's nothing, just, okay, I was thinking that if we really do meet Liu Bei for real, I might ask him for his autograph. Why am I not surprised? I was wondering. When we go over there, we'll still be able to play football, won't we? I think so. When we went to get Jeanne d'Arc, we ended up getting captured, so we couldn't play as much as we wanted. I've had the urge to play as much football as I can since I got out of the hospital, but the football ban means I haven't touched a ball in ages. I just want to get back in the game and beat El Dorado, you know what I mean? More than you know.
Then let us hit the road!
Alright, Wonderbot.
To ancient China. Hold tight.
There they go. Looks like they want a piece of Liu Bei and Zhou Zhuliang. Fun. This time we'll really crush him. Xanark. This one should be cool too. Since two people get their Mixi-Maxes. I only know one is JP, the other one is probably Soul. Here we are, smack bang in the middle of China, 1800 years in the past. Was there ever any doubt? This is the Long Zong, where Zhu Liang's mansion is located. Holy crap, I can't... Great, so it should be easy to find. Let's go. Easy? Somehow I'm not so sure. Shut up, Eugene. No one asked you. I don't even like you. Why are you here? You better not mixy-max with anyone. I'll be pissed. And here we go. We're swapping Fei for Soul. Finally, 2 hours later, it happened. Ooh, plasma cut? See, Soul's still a forward. I was under the impression that in this game he was a midfielder exclusively. So I wonder what happened there. Victor's always wearing purple.
Hi! Excuse me!
Get away! It's about to blow!
It's a cannon! Tipo.
That's a huge cannon! What are you going to use it for?
Why, I'm going to catch a tortoise with it.
A tortoise?
Just kidding. I think giant tortoises are too shy to come out in the open. They never come out of their shells!
stop! I'm getting a headache!
Ator, thank you.
No, I'm really going to catch a dragon with it.
A dragon? Good joke.
No, I'm serious. There's a huge net in there, and I'm going to fire it at the dragon to capture it.
I don't think you're going to do that.
Wow! Really?
No, you fucks.
I'm deadly serious.
What a weirdo.
You've got that right.
Jang, Guan.
Who are you? You lot are dodgy! I'll have you!
Wait, wait, let's not be too hasty.
Oh yeah, let's not be too hasty!
But these miscreants really are suspicious, brother!
Just a minute. We're not here to cause any trouble. Honestly, all we came here to do is to meet Liu Bei and Zhuge Liang.
Huh? What, me?
You?
I'm Liu Bei. Who wants to know?
Oh, God.
What? You mean you're Liu Bei?
Even they're disappointed by how shitty he is. So you're Liu Bei? That's me. And these two miscreants are my brothers in arms, Guan Yu and Zhang Fei. We found them so fast. And who might you be? You look like strangers to this land. Well, we aren't from this world. We've come from the future to beg a favor. We need to borrow the strength of you and Zhuge Liang. The future? See, our time is in trouble, and the only way to fix it is with your strength. Please, will you help us? Do you really believe this, brother? We should box their ears! You're funny. I like your sense of humor. This is perhaps the best joke I've ever heard. Yes, that is what I was going to say. Good joke. In fact, I was on my way to seek an audience with Zhuge Liang. Perhaps you would like to accompany me, if you don't mind. It'll be my first meeting with Zhuge. Oh, really? Zhuge is a tricky person to meet. I've already tried twice and been turned away both times. I hope JP gets with Zhuge. Zhuge Liang, I have a wonderful joke for you. Come and let me tell it to you. Why did the chicken cross the Great Wall? To get to the other side. Zhuge Liang, I know my last joke wasn't very good, but I have a better one. Come out and listen. Knock, knock. Okay, now you say, who's there? Nothing? Alright, I'll continue. Can you who, you ask? Can you come out and help me unite China? Oh my god. Oh my god. And to think, this is the great Liu Bei of the Romance of the Three Kingdoms. But I will not give up. Without Zhuge Liang, China will never be united, and I won't let the people suffer any longer than they have. Oui, that's the spirit. Is it, though? Shall we go? I've heard that Zhuge can transform into a dragon, but flying won't do any good, not with my trusty cannon by my side. Boom! Oh my god. Ador is going up in my book. He's getting some cred by hating Zhuge, or Liu Bei. That's right, we'll bring the cannon. I leave it to you, my brothers. I love how Dave is just a fucking crystal, and he just, like, talks every so often, and they're all just like, oh yeah, I forgot, we totally had a talking crystal with us at school. It's Mixi-Maxing time. Why does he keep trying to fucking do this? It's never gonna work. He didn't even notice.
It didn't work.
Yeah, of course, Wonderbot, you moron. Stop trying to do it before it's too early. Did someone say something? La-di-da-di-doo-di-doo. Oh my god, this duel. Well, that went a bit pear-shaped. Looks like GP has some training up to do before he can take on Liu Bei. It's the same thing that happened to me. No need to rush. We still have plenty of time. I know. I'll do my best. Yo, why has JP got a Mixi-Max with a tool? He deserves better. Maybe Liu Bei is really cool, and maybe I just am judging him too quickly. You never know. This is Zhuge Liang's mansion. Wow. It looks just like a painting. Arriving here is easy. The hard part is getting the door to open. Hey, Zhuge, open up. These people are morons. That didn't work. How about we blow the doors in? I think not. Zhuge might not take kindly to us if we were to use uncivilized means. Oh, I hadn't thought someone like Zhuge Liang would take kindly to me anyway. Wait, there's something written here. Arian, look at this. Cross me, don't burn me. I'll take you to coast. The key's hidden on me from pillar to post. Could this be code of some kind? If we work out what it means, I'll bet we can open that door. Oh, so Soul's gonna get to Mixi-Max with this guy, probably. That sounds like Zhuge's handiwork. Well, it wouldn't be fun if it was easy. Oh, I got it. You have? Oui, Arian, you know as well, don't you? Let's show them the answer. I was gonna say, how do I talk to the bridge? Cross me, don't burn me. I'll take you to coast. What can you cross or burn, and what takes you from one coast to another? Bridges. Hey, Arian, what's that down there? It looks like a switch. Push it. Okay. Liu Bei couldn't solve this basic ass riddle. The gate's open. Oh, you have a good head on your shoulders, kid. What's your name? JP. JP, I see. A good name. Short, but good. Thank you. I wonder what we'll find in Zhuge's house. Better go in and find out. Hopefully someone who's not an idiot. Let's see what's waiting inside. Wait, what's this pigeon got to say? Twit twit, ni hao. Oh my god. Do, 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 do. right. I don't know what kind of tricks you guys left for us, so be on your guard. Oh boy! No, my cannon! Another name for this place is Juge's Fort. They say few of those who enter emerge alive. What, are you joking? And you're telling us this now? This Juge Liang is annoying me already. I'll wager we'll find our friend on the top floor, so let's get going. Doo-doo-doo-doo. My precious cannon! I don't think we can go any further. Take a look there. There's an unlit torch. Man, the music can get you so pumped. An unlit torch and a flaming brazier? Hmm. What if we use this ball? I think that might be the key. Whoa. Jiggy Liang's fortress. Kick the straw ball through the flame and light the torches. When you're in position, touch the flame and shoot straight for the unlit torch. When the ball touches the flame, it will ignite and keep moving in the same direction. The flaming ball will light any torches it touches. Light all the torches within the time limit to move on. Take it one floor at a time and conquer the fortress. Huh. Seems super difficult. The missing bits of the floor appeared. We can advance. What was that trick you did? The ball seemed to move of its own will. We call it football. Does it not remind you of the games of Kuju that we used to play in military drills? It does. You would make good soldiers. Thanks. Gaha. Ooh, Xanark's coming.
Mind control mode.
How about this? Conquer the trap-filled fortress. Twit, 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 tweet. Is that... Welcome, Raimon 11. Welcome to the destruction of football. Eldorado's mind control strikes again. We'd better prepare for a football battle. Liu Bei, you and your brother should stay out of the way? You shall not pass. We will eliminate you. Have they been brainwashed too? This smells like sorcery to me. Hold on, friends. I'll help you. You can't help them. We'll need to win this football battle to free them, so leave this to us. I can't do that. I have to help them. They're my brothers. Alright, then you'll be our goalie. Oh my god. You can count on me. I hope this works. I don't think it's gonna work. Okay. Yep, I don't want to keep talking to you. I want to talk to one of you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. That looks good. I like Bulldown. He looks aight. The brainwashed gang. Over here. Why is Lube running to the front line? Oh no, the goal's wide open. Lube, come back. The goalkeeper stays in the goal. But why? Increasing the number of players on the field increases our strength as a team. I can't believe this is happening. Oh, phew. Nice tackle. Lube, you can't. You can't play like that. Yo, Atomic Flare! Oolong tea? Alright. Ugh, where are we? Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, you're yourselves again. El Dorado made you turn on us. You were trying to defeat us. No, Liu Bei is our sworn brother. We would never oppose him. Calm down, it's over now. Sorry. Mr. Liu Bei? I'm sorry, but you were a complete failure as a goalkeeper during that battle. What? Why? Football is about the team, and in the team, there are certain roles that are very important. The goalkeeper is the most important of all. You have to protect your team's goal. I understand. Protect the goal. Leave it to me. The thing is, if we lose even one match to El Dorado, we'll lose football forever. Letting in a single goal could mean disaster. We really, really can't afford to lose. Yeah, JP, you tell them. Say fuck that. Yo, but we gotta fight these teams now. Kinako! Yes, Victor Blade, Doom Dive Drive! Oh, now Victor can't shoot again. Yo, I remember these guys. These weird, like, little jellyfish men. These used to be at Sanctum in the last game. Arian, come on. Hold on. One of these little dudes is spirit summoning in a random battle. Are you kidding me right now? This dipshit spirit summoning in a random battle. Hyper swiper! Gloppy gloopy gloopies. I don't like the way her moves look. I think they look super dumb. That move does not look super dumb and looks really cool instead. Boom.
Goal! We did it!
Oh good. Which one wants to join me? Three black? Okay. These guys look pretty cool. Ooh, he's got an elemental bonus though. Fuck. Come on, Victor.
Oh no.
Ricardo's in the motherfucking goal.
Oh my god.
The game's gotta stop doing that to me.
It's done.
Even though he's gonna block it. Be with God hand.
Oh my god.
Yes, soul. Show him what's up. Atomica Flare. Hopefully we can heal, because that'd be very handy. Ooh, no. And another one of those strange puzzles. How are we going to solve this one? No need to worry. It looks like you just need to light the torches the same as before. Wait, no. I guess that was a miss? It looks that way. This is no laughing matter. Hey, don't worry about it. We can just try again, see? You didn't even know if something terrible would happen. The roof might have fallen in. Booby traps, poison arrows, evil curses. What? Fuck that. I like the JP's getting angry with Lupe. It's solid. Good luck. Or work. Wow. Mr. Evans, are you sure it was Liu Bei you were thinking of for the Ultimate 11 thing? An iron wall goalkeeper with the power and toughness to subdue an empire? It seems like he has potential, but... he's asleep. He's not even listening. How does Ricardo have 8 FP? What the fuck? Oh no. Was there a place I could heal back here? Wait, these people weren't here before, were they? I don't think so. No. Come on, Soul. Get it. Oh. Kinako! Gloopy gloopy gloopies. This move is so stupid. Victor did that stupid one. Let's see what's up. Bulldown. Wait, wasn't that the other? I don't know. Bulldown was that other guy, I thought, but he didn't look like this. Is she in Ricardo's position? I think that's what's happening. Even though she's defense. Oh, Arian. Is he kidding? Dragster? Well, at least I'll get to heal after this, so might as well blow it all. Soul, come on, man! You fucking idiots. And I didn't take Ricardo out of goal. He's gonna miss. He's gonna get scored on. 49. Ricardo, yeah! Oh my god, are you guys fucking with me right now? How many times can you miss the goddamn ball? Oh my god. This can't be real life. Alright, eat it. Oh my god. No way should he have been coming out that far. Slash she, whoever this is. Flower power is one of the moves they brought back. I don't think they should have done that. I never liked flower power. I have always liked the, like, when it misses and comes back through the goal. I like that. Tripitaka. Alright, let's change this. Ricardo, hey, guess what? You shouldn't be the goalie. And why is Hugh on the team?
Because, I guess...